The writers of these soaps must have twisted minds. It makes you wonder what their family life was all about. They do not like a happy marriage, as none last more than a year or two. Any depravity goes, and a lot of children think this is what life is all about. What the characters get away with is beyond belief. When are we going to get a soap that shows the norm? My kids need role models, and it's the television writer's responsibility to provide them. I am a dumb cunt. I am a Daily Mail reader.